Hi Scorpio, welcome back to Omkaratarot, and let's see what May has for you now. What energies are surrounding you in May, and how we can deal with these energies and use it to our highest good. And these are general collective readings. Scorpio, will not resonate with all of you. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Scorpio and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Scorpio, let's see what you need to know for May now. All right, welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you for being here. Thank you for all your support to the channel. And if you're new here, Scorpio, we welcome you too. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. And if any of you are looking for a personal reading, Scorpio, you can email me. My email is in the description box below. And bottom of my deck, I do see the Two of Pentacles. So still kind of a bit indecisive here, Scorpio, in May. Maybe going back and forth in your mind regarding something. Maybe taking a love offer or waiting for an offer. Could be in work, could be an apology that you have to make. I don't know what this is all about, but it's still kind of in double minds here. Let's see why that is. Before I open the card, Scorpio, I am going to take a Ganesha oracle card to see how Lord Ganesha is going to bless your month of May and give you a blessing, message, advice, or a message. Empowerment. Yes, this is going to be a month where I think you'll have to pick yourself up and empower yourself to make some wise decisions for yourself. You have it in you, Scorpio, and the universe is behind you. Lord Ganesha is blessing you with empowerment. So don't stay in limbo for too long, okay? Let's put this card here and let's see what the cards have to say now. So Scorpio's current energy, yes, you are kind of right now also, I see that at crossroads. Not knowing whether to move left or move right, you're kind of stuck and you are contemplating, planning what you should do. Why is Scorpio here in this Two of Wands energy, Spirit? Why is Scorpio here in the Two of Wands energy? You want to move towards your happiness. You know something that really, really makes you happy, but maybe you are, yes, you have a lot of regrets for how things didn't work out in the past. There are some sorrows, some regrets about maybe past mistakes or something didn't work out in the past. It does make you very happy even now, but right now maybe you are still wondering how to rectify those mistakes. Maybe an apology has to be given, I don't know. Maybe something or somebody you cut out of your life or they cut you out. And even now you realize that you still want it. Maybe, you know, there is still a lot of love or, you know, feelings for this particular thing which didn't work out in the past, which now you realize it makes you happy, it gives you joy, you have a lot of feeling towards it, but you don't know maybe how to get it back, maybe. I don't know. Let's see what happened here in the recent past. Page of Swords. Why is the Page of Swords here, Spirit? Again, the Two of Swords. Look at the amount of twos. Maybe there was some immature behavior. Maybe there was some spying. Maybe you found out something. Maybe somebody found out something about you. There was something which was toxic in your past here. And somebody either shut this out, or maybe didn't make a decision or doesn't want to make a decision. There is a lot of twos here. There's a Two of Swords in your past, Two of Wands currently, and the Two of Wands now as your overall energy as well. So what else could have happened in the recent past? I think either you or somebody else blocked off some toxicity after finding out the truth. The love was there. I mean, the offer was there, the love is there, the want is there, but something needed to get cut out, even though it makes you happy and you have regrets for it as well about how things didn't work out. crossroads. I see a lot of, you know, not being able to make a decision kind of energy. Let's see what's coming up in May then. Five of Swords. Why is the Five of Swords here, Spirit? Why is the Five of Swords here? If there's any competition around you, I think you're going to be victorious. You are going to bring you. There's a choice that has to be made. There will be a choice that will be made. Whatever, if somebody has been playing games with you or they've been in competition with you, I do see you coming out as a victor and bringing justice and balance to this equation. Whatever has, I don't know, each of you will have something which has been going on different, right? But whatever said and done, there is justice being brought to the situation in May. What else, Spirit? In for May? What can Scorpio expect? Yeah, something new, something stable, something very harmonious and balanced. Again, balance, balance, balance is being restored in a very stable, like starting from scratch kind of energy that I get. Starting new, starting stable, starting small, but moving towards healing, moving towards balance and moving towards harmony. Now, as much as we saw these two twos, okay, now I'm seeing all the two twos, or even the angel has two cups which are effortlessly flowing one into another. The justice also has scales, right? Two. So in May, I see whatever you've been kind of in not being able to decide or being pulled into different directions or being at crossroads, I see all that coming into balance in May. So what should you hold on to? Scorpio, if you have had any kind of conflict or if you're feeling in conflict right now, just hold on to that feeling that very soon all these conflicts are going to be over. You will be able to move to a happier, calmer place in your life. Let's clarify the Six of Swords, Spirit. Why should Scorpio hold on to the Six of Swords? Why should Scorpio hold on to the Six of Swords energy? Because you're becoming stable within yourself. It's even when you are unstable in your own, let's say, finances or your life or whatever, you feel conflicted, right? But the minute you gain that power that you by yourself can provide for yourself, you're stable, you're in a good position, that's when you start overlooking any conflicts from the past, any hurts from the past, any fighting, and you immediately start going towards a more peaceful and balanced place in your life. So hold on to this feeling that whatever you are in limbo about right now, it's going to be over very, very soon. So what should Scorpio let go of, Spirit? Queen of Pentacles. Why should Scorpio let go of the Queen of Pentacles energy, Spirit? Yes, Spirit is saying you have had stability earlier, but maybe as stable as you were, Scorpio, in the past, you were squandering a lot of energy towards other people. Now, Queen of Pentacles, unlike the King of Pentacles is, yes, also a provider, but they are very stable in their own right. Queen of Pentacles is also stable, but they're also very nurturing, very kind, very loving, very giving. So Spirit is saying, I think in May, it's time to come into your emperor mode and take back power, take back control of your own life first. Become that King of Pentacles energy instead of being the Queen of Pentacles energy. For at least May, it's time now to take back power, take back control, take back your throne. So what can become Scorpio's biggest hurdle, Spirit? Yeah, see, taking on too much burden. Everybody's problems, everybody's needs. Taking on too much burden, like a Queen of Pentacles would do, that's going to become a burden. It's time now to release all this. And first be secure and stable on your own. So why will the Ten of Wands become a blockage, Spirit? One more. So it's saying this is your time to shine. This is your time to shine, move ahead, have fun, enjoy your life. You're looking good, you're feeling good, you're successful. And it's, you have to guard your own energy now. This is the time to not carry so many wands, but guard yourself, protect yourself, because you are very attractive right now. In May, people are seeing you as dynamic. There'll be a lot of people who will want to come into your energy zone to be with you, to spend time with you, steal your energy from you. And if you take on too much Scorpio, it can become a little bit of a burden and it can slow your progress down. So let's see, how do people see Scorpio now in May? Judgment. See, people are seeing that Scorpio, you're getting a rebirth of your life. This is like a brand new birth for you. This is like a brand new journey, which is, good karma. Good karma is in your favor. That's how people are seeing you. And yes, that's going to attract all kinds of people towards you, right? So judgment. Why do people see Scorpio as the judgment card spirit? Why is the judgment card here? They see you, all right, they see you having a fresh approach to life. Maybe starting something brand new, free as a bird, ready to leap off that, cliff and charging ahead in your life with your goals, in sight. And yes, your people who really care for you, love you, they are seeing you like this and they're going to bless you. But Scorpio, just be a little mindful of these takers who may come and put all their burden on you and say, hey, I'm your friend, I'm your relative, I'm your so-and-so, how about you carry one wand for me as well? So Spirit is really urging you to be very mindful of guarding your energy. Okay, don't take on other people's burdens. This is for you. This full energy, this fresh new life is for you. First, you have to secure yourself. All right, so let's see what Spirit secret message is for you. See, empowerment. No wonder Lord Ganesha gave us this card earlier, Scorpio. This is your time to get empowered. Okay. Justice again. Spirit's secret message for you is the Justice card. Balance being restored. This is what was due for you. This is what you have earned. This is Spirit's, the universe giving you a blessing of balancing all your life's trials, tribulations, good karma, bad karma out, and giving you this fresh new beginning. But Spirit is also giving you a little bit of a warning here. There are people who are watching you. They have their eye on you. They are stalking you. They want what you have, because you are absolutely going to be glowing in May. Looking good, having your money, pentacles, everything in order. So just be mindful of these stalkerish energies who've, got their eye on you to say, hey, this one has it all and maybe I can take. Make sure you do justice first to yourself, Scorpio, in May. Okay? So don't be in this energy. I don't even want to clarify this energy. I don't want to see you in this back and forth energy of having other people put your life out of balance. This is not balanced. One pentacle is up, one is down. This is not balance. This is what is being presented to you. Balance. Justice. And people want the piece of that pie, Scorpio. So be mindful, okay? So that's all I have for you. Of course, we'll keep meeting. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.